talks about, well, it's just a wonderful poem about love and how true and constant it is. So you'll notice, hopefully, throughout the harmonies, I work to get to show the relationship. There's always, of course, love is a close relationship. So lots of close harmonies. And I probably shouldn't say this. I should ask you if you get this after we sing it. But one of the things that I wrote into the piece are lots of skips. You'll hear them. The group will sing very close harmonies at the beginning, and then the next chord will be almost an octave higher. It goes back and forth. And I was looking for the kind of feeling that love sometimes gives you, that you lose your breath, a little bit like going over the top of a roller coaster. You get that kind of feel, and then you get grounded again. There's some richness, and then you get all of that kind of stuff. We'll see how well we make you lose your breath for the right reasons.
Not our